ratchet. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I park it. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin. They gon' hate living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I park it. And Corey set up a trap. Fiends in and out of that. No mask, stocking cap. They robbed him, but he got it back. 6 in the morning with baggies on him was a way of life. Streets will teach you quick. Ain't nothing free. Pay the price. Eviction notice in the kitchen. Your bitches stay the night. Corey had the sour in. Ain't with Yola. Got kicked out his mom's crib. She found a couple boulders. Locked up with killers up north. He rubbed a couple shoulders. Corey told Ant on the VI. The block was changing. Ant told Corey, be grateful. Freedom's amazing. 3.5 light bill. And stayed in drama, he was light-skinned outside before you was typing. No MySpace, Corey and Ant had butter rocking. The other young from the block just love to watch him. Couple haters, but nothing major, they knew the streets. Called Corey, made him take off that new Philippe. Corey took it on the chin, he wasn't new to beef. Now killers kill you for talking, all you gotta do is speak. That's a man down. Ant told Corey had a fam ram. And keep on shitting on your phone until your pants brown. They hustle low, so much evidence that can't fail. Corey got nervous whenever they spun that band round. They snatched him and he talked about the way he got it. Broke the code, I was snitching, it ain't no way around it. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin. They gon' hate him. Living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I park it. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin. They gon' hate him. Living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I park it.
Hey yo, East, it's your man Nas Esco. Keep doing what you do. Peace be unto you, my young brother, young king.
That's how you block. There we go. Good block.
Pound and move, pound and move.
And hours to pay the allowance. Let's talk about 100,000 kids raving and bouncing, craving and drowning in words the day I pronounce it. Let's talk about power. Let's talk about doers and donors. The house I built when I was homeless and sleeping in corners, sharing Coronas and Blackie Miles, donuts and El Caminos, talking loud, scraping and combing residue every morning. Talk about legacy. Let's talk about the life of celebrity.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division collision. Power, power, power. As he makes the walk tonight, no denying what he'll be trying to do to unleash some of the more devastating kicks we have seen in the UFC in years. Just brutally powerful, and oftentimes he'll do major damage just by landing one or two kicks to that lead leg or to the body, thereby changing the complexion of the fight. You talk about guys like Thiago Alves, Jose Aldo Jr. Enter this young man. Scary, scary power on his kicking game.
This guy has ruthless one-punch knockout power. You can't teach it, but when a fighter has it, it's a huge advantage.
Took a drill, now we take a sprint. I wasn't made the job. I'm on shifts. Rolling close.
Well, they used to call him Beast in 25-8. Now he is Corey Overtime Anderson. Either way, it's fitting. Nobody's gonna beat this guy, at least in terms of the gym. As far as his work ethic goes, this guy draws high praise from everybody who has coached or trained alongside him. Two-time collegiate All-American, once in Division III, once as a JUCO representative, and our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight tilt. Anderson is 11 years the elder. He will have a 6-inch reach advantage. All right, now with the official introductions, here is...
You ready? You ready?
Round one. All right, ready to go for round one. And if you're going to beat Corey Anderson, more often than not, it's not going to be a first-round knockout. This is a guy that you're going to have to extend into the deeper rounds and hope you can get the better of him there. Easier said than done against the cardio machine, Corey Overtime Anderson. Oh, nice jab to the head by Anderson. All right, first round is underway, and you know what to look out for here. The powerful overhand punches. That is a big part of his game plan. Every time he makes this walk, it is his go-to punch. We'll see if he can find a home for it early tonight. That one appeared to stun him. He's unbelievable.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Yes, sir, it goes into the books as a first-round win by knockout, near-perfect execution. The technique was absolutely gorgeous. And again, when you catch a guy early, maybe you're getting him cold before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even get into the fight a little bit, those strikes can have a bigger effect, and it certainly did here tonight.
Great angle here. And he's out.
So a huge result and a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the big knockout win. That could hold up as one of the better KOs of the year. We go right inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer. He has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Migliotti called a stop to this contest at 1:05 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout assassin.
So there's the man of the moment, just the way he drew it up here tonight as he gets his hand raised and does so emphatically by way of the KO. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way at the end of the night. I'm not sure. Still a few fights to go. But at the very least, you can be sure his next fight will be a big one, and he will celebrate deep into the night with his teammates, his coaches, and his friends after this monumental victory here under the bright lights tonight.
Darling, I see that you're dangerous. Got a lot of dudes for a place in. I stay true to the statements. We should go wild and enjoy the acquaintance. Wanna give you the keys to the cars that I don't have when I built you a four. Take any charge that they give you in court. Do anything just to feel the law. Jesus, they charge. She got a bump that defies all laws. I can reach within 18 yards. Type of candy that don't dissolve. Jesus, they charge. All her contacts filled with stars. I'ma take her to this club, but she got danger to us all. Danger. We going out.
Put you on it, then I'm, and you about to pay for this behavior. I heard lethal.